So this this is what we call a smart bandage. Basically, this bandage consists of a number of sensors as shown over here. And these sensors are meant to be placed onto the wound to be able to detect a number of biomarkers from the wound fluid. Compared to an ordinary bandage, basically the other ordinary bandage doesn't have such a sensor placed on them.